Yo, what is everybody? Welcome to a 2 hour long Minecraft survival video. So, tonight, I'm gonna be attempting to play 2 hours straight of Minecraft survival on video. And we're gonna see how far we can get. So let's create a new world and let's call it 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hour. 2 hour. 2 hour, and what we're gonna do is that we're gonna allow cheats on and seed for world generator. Let's put in Sean Garzone dot. Let's go, people. Let's go. I'm sorry if I'm like scratching my back, but you know that's how I do. Have a little lollipop, so I'm fine. I have refreshments like this frickin' Lego. That's all I need. Let's see what we're gonna get here. Okay, just a pretty nice valley. What are you gonna get in here? Nice, a stone axe. Okay. Got some pretty good stuff to start off with. Nicer, dicer. Okay. And we also got ourselves some food, so that's good. That's good. So let's get this chest over here. By the way, there's some lag, so I'm sorry about that. Let's immediately just like gobble up all this cobblestone. Boom. Let's get 3 pieces. That'll load in really quickly. Boom. Then just break it again, and then I think it'll be fine. There you go. Like I said, it's going to take a while. All right, so let's craft ourselves a crafting table. And let's get ourselves a beautiful stone pickaxe. And let's put the chest over here. Actually, like, organize the inventory a bit. There you go. And get that crafting bench. Again, lag. Sorry. Can't do anything about it. Alright, let's get some coal to light up the world. Like I said. Sorry for the lag. There's gonna be extreme lag in this video, but you know, we'll get past it. We're gonna get past the blocks of terror. But anyways, how was your guys' week? Mine was incredible. Yeah, it's just gonna be a pretty long video and a pretty long commentary to keep up with. This is how it's gonna do. This is what I'm doing with my end of Friday. This is what I'm doing. I'm wasting 2 hours of my lifespan just to do this. Man. See, this is what I do. Then this is when people ask me why I do this for a living. Okay. I got 12. That's not that bad. We got ourselves a little cute cave over here that we could set camp in, actually. I would love to set camp in a cave. Though it is quite difficult. Oh god, okay, it's taking a little bit. Yeah, like I said, lag. Okay, so is there any iron around here? That's what I want to know. Can we get some iron out of the way? And that'd be nice. Oh, we can get some zombies out of the way, though. Come over here, zombie, come on. Trying to find me? Oh man, this guy even trying to fight me. It's not even trying to finna play me. Oh, he's not even trying to find me. There you go. Like, mobs are very slow now. That's weird. There's just, like, that one zombie. Well, like, we just freaking killed the first zombie on the entire video. So, congratulations, you're the first victim. Achievement get. Freaking first victim. Beautiful. Okay, what's up here? Oh, yeah, it's right. And this is where everything goes. Alright. So, we're not going to set up in a little cave, as much as I would love to. So, let's actually gobble down on an apple over here. Let's get ourselves a cute little plant. I love these kind of plants. They make me happy and special. And let's see what we're gonna do. Alright. So, first of all, let's get some old-fashioned wood. Like I said, it's going to be laggy, so can't do anything about that. Okay, let's put that up front. Like I said, the lag will improve, hopefully, as the episode goes on. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun episode. Let's actually get some sheep after collecting this tree over here. If we can get the resources needed. Yeah, that's I'm pretty sure we're good. Alright. So now let's slaughter these sheep people. Oh my god, I feel so bad. Not really. Alright. Let's go. Oh man, they're just getting massacred. The good thing is that I get an instant bed. So an instant bed is always good in a survival series. So there you go. We already got instant food, we're chopping through everything right now. And the lag's improved. It's getting better. Everything's clear. But yet just a bit laggy. This tree wasn't laggy. Alright. Yeah, I think the lag's improving to be potential. Alright, now with this. It's gonna happen sometimes. So don't get your hopes up. Don't get your hopes up high. So just remember that it's gonna be a long one. It's gonna be a long, and plus you have my face cam to stare at, which is even worse. So there you go. Oh wow, just like one touch. Boom. Let's just run down on that. I know we don't need him, but, you know, just in case. All right. Well, let's get this last guy so we can get, like, a double bed. That'd be nice. Nice and comfy. Double bed. My God, I can't even. There you go. That's six, yeah. All right, good. We could set up in here. Oh, my God. No, the first death. No. No, I'm not standing for the first death. Nope, not yet. Not yet. I'm not ready for the first death. There's little doggies! Ooh, if I kill that skeleton, I can get myself a little dog. Okay. Let's see over here. Now, where is this? Oh, no. No. A dog is mad at me? Oh, that sucks. Oh, that really sucks. All right. Let's get him. Oh, God, no. Okay. Oh, he was mad. Okay. That's quite interesting. All right. So, let's quickly tame this dog if we can. We can! Oh, my God, we already got a first dog. Oh, God, okay. We need to, like, build a house, like, stat. All right, come on, little dog. What are we going to call him? Rufus? Let's call him Rufus. Come on, let's actually call him... Oh, my God, they literally killed all the sheep. Oh, that's so sick. Nice. All right, so let's just, like... If he's following me, I hope he's following me. All right, good. Oh my god, that's awesome. I already got a first dog with just like one bone. That's insane. That's just insanity right there. He's following me? Oh, good. Honestly, I think I should have like a tree house to begin with. Is he gonna come? Is he gonna teleport to me or? No? Doggy? Dogster? Yeah, I think setting up camp over here for the night is pretty good. Relatively good. It's not the best thing, but, you know, it's a thing. It's a thing that's going to go on for now. Is he going to get up here, or is he just still down there? Hello? Doggy? maybe if I just, like, pet him? Alright. That is good. Alright, let's just... Can you follow me? Can you follow me? All right, let's go back over here on the tree. Let's see if we can teleport to me. So I would really love for this frickin' dog to like get up here. All right. So just get. All right, let's see if it'll teleport to me then. I'm trying to see. Ooh, okay. Nice. Come over here. Alright, now he can get up here, right? Get up here, right? Hello? Freaking doggy. Boom. Break the block under him so he can actually move. Alright, come on. There's just some stuff here. We got our dog, but the dog's not listening. See, this is the struggle. This is the struggle here. Okay. The struggles of facing of dogs. Oh my gosh. Video 471. All right, come on. Are you gonna come up or no? Do you want to come up? I have food. Does that entice you? Oh, it does. Oh, okay. Here you go. Now, do you want to come up here? I didn't know that you could feed a dog mutton. That's actually really interesting. I didn't know that. And I'm supposed to be the kid who freaking knows everything about Minecraft. No, will he teleport here is the question. Pretty sure he won't. So, he's right here. So is he gonna follow me? The question is he gonna follow me? Yes or no? Alright, finally, jeez. Alright, follow me over here. Follow me over here. Over here? There you go. Made some progress over here. Come on, you know you want it. Okay, come on. Boom. You just have to frickin' hop, that's all. It's the easiest thing in Minecraft to do. Oh my god. Do I want to feed you again? Alright, come on. Now we'll get up here. Right, let's see what happens if I, like... Oh my god. I sat him down. Alright. 10 minutes, I'm pretty sure. Yep, 10 minutes. 10 minutes out of, like, the 94 million. Alright, is the dog here? What? Can you get over here? My dog! Alright, fine. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Alright, will you follow me anywhere I go? Follow me? Good boy. Now follow me up here. Up here. Now let's make sure he has a... Oh my god. Alright. Now can you follow me up here? Oh my god. Okay. This is gonna be a grind. Now, I do have a thing. I do have a cheat. So, I'm actually going to go... I know this is cheating. But I'm gonna go into game mode Z. I'm gonna go into game mode zero. That's 0-1. And I'm gonna get myself a little leash. Just because, you know, it's not technically cheating. Well, I mean it is, but you know. I just need this. Alright, so that's the only one cheat. Okay. So now will you come up here? That is my real question. Now will you come up here? Thank you, Chassis. Alright. We just have to navigate you now. Okay, now you're on top there. Alright, good. Good little Rufus. I think that's what we're going to call you. Okay. And now, can you jump up here? Okay, now can you jump up here? Good freaking doggy. Alright, now get over here. Alright, no. Wait, like I said, we need to level with him. Alright, so we can actually bring him up to any height. So, if he comes down here... Who? Oh, god, no. He's gonna... Oh, my god, are you kidding me? This is painful. This is really painful. Alright. Let's build a staircase. That will allow him to get the heck up here. Alright, I can't believe that I actually have... to frickin' build the staircase for this dog. Alright. You'd think dogs would be more obedient in Minecraft now. Alright, now will you come up here? Thank God. It only took you 10 freaking minutes. Alright, so let's get ourselves a nice little shack going on here. So we don't freaking die. Alright. There you go. Beautiful. Just a nice little shack on top of a tree to survive the first night. There you go. Okay. So first of all, what we want to do, let's actually get our birch out, and let's actually get ourselves what? Oh yeah, just like for the flooring, just get it out. Alright, there you go, there you go. Alright, so what we want to do is that, first of all, I'm just going to place one right there, going to craft a, and I'm going to want to craft a little fence for my dog, so it doesn't frickin' fly away. But sadly, I am so stupid that I don't even know how to frickin' craft a fence. And so, just give me a moment here while I try to figure out the recipe for this frickin' thing. And I'm pretty sure it's that. So I've already gained a feat in this game. Already, in this beautiful, beautiful game. I've already gained the feat of being the greatest dog owner in the world. So, first of all, let's pull that lead right here. Oh, cheers, mate. Cheers. Just an absolute cheers, mate. My God, that took ages. We're already, like, almost going to be 20 minutes. All right, let me actually charge my computer real quick. It's getting good. So, I think we're going to call him Rufus. It's kind of like a Rufus kind of name. So let's finish off this floor. Alright. At least we have a lead, so we're good. Alright. So now just stand there. Don't move a freaking inch. This may just be our house, because really I cannot. I don't think I can move with this guy anymore. It's too early in the series for me to rage. Alright, so let's get ourselves some coal. So, yeah, let's craft ourselves some torches so we can start looking fresh up in here. There you go. Okay. So what we want to do is, what I'm planning to do right here, is I think I should just make like a quaint little, just like a little tiki torch kind of thing. You don't fall off. Don't fall off. Ooh. Yeesh. Fall off. No. It's okay. Because it's not like anything's gonna attack me just like out of the blue. That's why, if you guys are wondering why I didn't build on the corners, it's because if I fall then I can just get up really easily. Alright. So let's put one here. One here. And I guess we'll just put, like, more all around. So, let's get more sticks. And let's just keep building around and around and around. This turned out to be pretty good, pretty decent. Even for a person who hasn't played Minecraft Survival for a while. I would say it's long overdue since I've played Minecraft Survival. See, in my day... No, I'm not gonna freaking lecture you guys with, like, the past of Minecraft now. No, that'd be too much work. No. Alright. So, let's put that in there. We're using our last couple sticks for this. For a little base. It looks I actually really like this base so far. So, like I said, I think this might just be our official base. But, you know, you never know what happens in freaking 2 hours. So, we haven't even reached, like, the 30-minute mark. That's surprising. And we already got, like, a base, a little cute base, a little cute puppy. I think, yeah, we're gonna call him Rufus. We're gonna call him Rufus. Probably, like, at the 30-minute mark, we'll grab ourselves a name tag and call him Rufus. So, yeah, everything will be fine from now on, I hope. So what do we want to do? I guess I should expand. So let's, like, split this up. 14... Okay. Let's actually set spawn point. Spawn point. There you go. And then in the chest, let's just put my lilac in there, my arrow, my seeds, my food. My food in a minute. And actually, what I should have done, first of all, I need to do a few things here. Oh, but I don't have a furnace. Okay, that's what we need to do straight in the morning, but let me just quickly have some raw mutton. Beautiful. And then let's grab ourselves this thing over here. And let's start extending out already. I want to extend out to reach to the place where our little bed is going to be. So what we're going to do is that we're going to make our bed a little bit fancier, a little area for the bed. So let's get some stairs. Yeah, let's first of all get some stairs. Just chill yourself. Let's get that, like, right there. Or we could just use one stair, it doesn't really matter. Just one little stair. And then let's put, like, three against there. Let's get some slabs, actually. Get some slabbage up in here. So it can look nice and pretty. And then, a bamboozle. Let's see, is there anything missing? I don't think there really is. I think we should just, honestly, just for the excitement of it, just put one right above the crafting table. What's my problem? No, we should just put one, like, right above the little thing. There you go. My cute little doggy. Man, I'm happy. I'm happy that I found, like, a dog. Especially, like, I only tamed it with one bone. That's incredible. I've never tamed a dog with just one bone instantly, so. I'm sorry for the blurriness. That's my light in the background, so. Can't say much about that. Let's see. Oh, yeah, and then we have to craft the bed itself, of course. I'm an idiot. I see the recipe for a bed is always stuck in my mind. So, we don't have to worry at all. I said I was going to have a double bed, but, you know. All rules change here and there. Okay, so let's put all that there, and let's take a little rest. Man! Ugh. This is going to be quite the journey. So, you're sat down, right? Let's sit you down. Let's give you your daily breakfast. And let's go out mining for a bit. Let's go out mining. This really doesn't emit it. Actually, we can just... Oh, cool. I have another bone. Do you think I can get another dog? No, I don't want to get another dog. Nah. Alright, so we have a little mining shaft down here, which is going to be pretty... It's going to be pretty decent, because we need a mining shaft. So, let's get a decent amount of cobblestone, and I'm happy that the lag is finally gone. I haven't mentioned the lag in the last few minutes, due to the frickin' Rufus. Rufus. Story of Rufus. Though I'm sad that I did not bring any torches. Let me actually go and get some torches. And might as well just start crafting the crafting table. I mean, not the crafting table. The furnace. So I can cook my raw mutton. Oh my god, how did you stand up? I thought I sat you down. Sit down. Alright, so, let's see. Oh yeah, we need this coal. Alright. Now, where are we going to put this furnace? Oh, okay, I kind of know. I have a good idea for where to put this furnace, but it's going to involve some more building on the side. So, let's put the furnace... I would say, like, right over here, let's switch up these plans. Put it over here. A nice little look. And then, probably... This can just be used, ooh, we got a creeper over there. Okay. So, let me just put this in here. So we already built that. Alright. Let's cook ourselves some ramen. Also, let's get ourselves half of that coal. At least, like, three. Well, let's craft ourselves some more sticks. There's even any. We'll just craft them regularly. Okay, and then let's get ourselves some torches. Some torches. Beautiful, 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 beautiful! Whew! And let's actually... Are they finished already? Oh, alright. Okay, so cooked mutton. Beautiful. I'm gonna feed you one too. There you go. Fed you that. Alright, now... I'm gonna go... Okay, so... So how are we gonna take care of this little guy? How are we gonna take care of this little guy over here? Okay, so I might today. Okay, so it exploded. That was expected. We can just fix it up real quickly. Not that much damage. Let's place that back. You know, due to nature. Alright, but we'll keep this one. And then we'll just replace all this, and it's all fine. Pretend that nothing happened here. Well, I mean, we just can't pretend that, but... You know, just for now, like, just pretend that nothing happened here. Pretend that there was, like, just a little hole. Yep. That's all that happened. So, let's get ourselves some torches. Let's put one, like, right over here. Okay. Ooh, a chasm. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Well, first of all, we're gonna wanna get enough cobblestone to build a little staircase. Ooh, hello, sir. Ooh, are you trying to shoot me? Oh man. We got a sniper. 147er. Where is he? Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea. And I'm out of here. I think that was the same cave that I killed the other skeleton. Wow, that's crazy. Alright, so our house is just right over there. Nothing to worry about. I don't think that should really be a little sight, if you ask me, so let's actually just get rid of them torches. And let's just say that we've been here. So, let's just mark that. Oops. There we go, we marked it. Now let's keep on digging. I eventually want to get at least a little room for me. Just a little room. Just of cobblestone or something. Just cobblestone bricks, probably. I mean, stone bricks. Stone bricks. Not cobblestone bricks, is my problem. I'm going insane. Alright. Oh, we got some more coal. Oh god, the lag is kicking in. Not with the blocks, with the player. So, this is gonna be a problem. A minimal problem that can be avoided very easily. But like I said, we'll get through all these struggles. We haven't died once. Which is quite incredible. Okay. I'm not even sure Iris can last for 2 hours. So, we can only pray. I hope we're past, like, the 30-minute mark by now. I'll check once I'm back in my warm and cozy house. Okay, we got 20 coal. That's not that bad for a day. And I'm pretty sure it's about to turn night. Oh, no, it's not? Alright, cool. So we can also have some free time to just collect wood, I think? We don't have enough wood, do we? I don't know what we have enough of or not. That's a sad thing. I keep on failing. I'm just climbing up the easiest staircase of all time. Alright, there you go. There's my little whimper-dimper. There you go. Oh, we have wood, so we don't have to worry. I think I should build, like, a little tree farm up here. Just, like, a little... I know, as stupid as it sounds, I feel like we should just build a tree farm. I'm saying Skyblock, but, you know. Might as well. Let's get ourselves, like, some slabs. I would say a good 18 slabs I'm gonna go for. I'm gonna put our little tree farm, like, right behind my bed. Like, right over here. There you go. Just like a little tree farm. Like I said, it's not Skyblock or anything, but, you know, I just want to have a tree farm. Just for the fun of it. So, let's see how we're going to plan this out. So, already got two down. Let's make another one, like, right over here. Just hoping that it won't, like, destroy all of humanity. Hoping that it probably not. Actually, let me just destroy all these, because I really don't need all of these, honestly. I just need, like, a few. Yeah, we'll start off with just one tree right now, for now. So, let's get that. Beautiful. And I think we have a bone that we can use. So, let's bone meal that up. Put everything in my inventory. I mean, not in inventory, I mean my chest. Actually, grab some more slabs. Get the bone meal. Oh god, the thing is happening with my bracelet again. Alright. Probably has been happening the whole frickin' video. So, I don't even know. So, let's get, like, a few torches around this thing. Just, you know, just for it to be protected and safe. And let's try to grow this thing in 3 shots. Third time's a charm. Nice little tree right there. Nice little tree. If you guys don't know, by the end of the video, I will take a screenshot of what the base looks like. And I'm pretty impressed that we've been doing this in 32 minutes. Pretty impressed that I've gotten this far in 32 minutes. Alright, so we're kind of running low on food. Which is quite bad, so I might just go out and risk getting a cobblestone sword. Stone sword, right? Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. Let's get that up. There you go. Yeah, I might just, like, sacrifice myself and... I'm an idiot. Alright. Get stone sword. Alright. So I think we should sacrifice ourselves to get some more food. I don't know how that's gonna work, honestly, since it's turning nightfall. So let's actually go to bed really quickly. Let's see. I'm trying to think. There's more mutton, right? Yeah, there's more mutton. Okay, thank God. Okay, so let me have my dinner, and then you can have your dinner. There you go. Good night. Man, I'm hyped. I might just cut the recording a bit, just to get some water. Because I am, like, extremely thirsty. But okay, I'm just gonna, like, pause right here, and I'll be right back for some water. And we're back with some water. Where's my dog? Alright, thank God. As you see, we have some beautiful water. Alright, there you go. And hopefully... can't tell what time of day it is. But I think we should just go and find some animals to chop. Because we do need some food. We're running low on the food. That is very bad. There you go. Pig. Nice little pigs. I'm so sorry to do this. Like, I really don't want to do this, but I have to. Ooh, I could get some mushrooms, actually. Which would be nice. Some mushroom stew. There you go. I could actually grow a mushroom farm, now that I think about it. Ooh. Alright, I could do that. Mushroom farms, yeah. something interesting. Let's get some mushrooms. Why not? Let's get some mushrooms. Just to start a little mushroom farm to see if that works. I'm pretty sure you just need, like, a really self-contained dark space area. So I'll be doing that soon. Once I just get enough food for a few days. Alright. We gotta use that 1.9 combat. Hoping that I know where my home is. Okay. Let's just get ourselves, like, a few more pigs and then I'm out of here. There you go. I'm pretty sure 10 is enough. Yeah, 10 pork chops is enough, yeah. So I don't want to kill all of them. I'll come back for more, don't worry. Like I said, I feel bad, but, like, honestly, I don't, because I need food to supply me and my dog, me and Rufus. And I just remember that I just grew a tree, so pretty proud of myself. We're going up in the world. We're going up in the world, ladies and gentlemen. We're doing some crazy stuff here in the world. I love it so much. I'm sorry if you can hear my parents in the background. Don't mind them. They're pretty fine. They're pretty epic. Alright, let's actually start off with this farm. So I'm pretty sure the farm is going to go over here. I want my bed to be kind of like the center for farms. Alright, so let's like build it over here. Right, this is going to be pretty big. I don't know how big, though. And I'm pretty sure... You can't grow that. This is going to be a teensy bit hard. But like I said, we'll get through it. We're moving up in the world, so... Yeah. Every like, 10 minutes, I'm probably going to get a sip of water. Just because I don't want to lose my voice. Because, you know, it's hard. It's hard doing this kind of stuff. It's not easy. It's not like, oh, hey, let's record a Minecraft video that lasts for 2 hours at night. I don't know if it's been 10 minutes, but, you know. From now, let's see, how far are we in this video? Yeah, every, like, 10 minutes from now, I'm gonna drink some water. So we're good. We're good. Now, kind of make a base for this. I think we're definitely going to need some more. And I think we can get some more. We're going to have to sleep first, hopefully. I think. Now, let me just quickly break kind of all this cobblestone over here. Because we can probably use this to our advantage. Because if you guys don't know, mushroom farms have to, I'm not even sure if it works anymore, but to my extent of knowledge, I'm pretty sure you need, I'm pretty sure you need, dirt to grow mushrooms, so, I mean, I'm not completely sure that's true, but, to my knowledge, I'm pretty sure that it's true. Okay, so... Yeah, we're pretty tight over here. Ooh, okay. Okay, that's it. First of all, let me get myself a new pickaxe over here. A fresh, beautiful, swift pickaxe. Before I go crazy. Actually, let me get myself some dirt. Ooh. And then we can just... Alright. So from here, we can just get this block. And then this block. Beautiful. So, from here, I'm pretty sure you can just get this block, too. Cool. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. We're getting up in the world. I don't know how many times I'm going to say that, but I'm going to say that as many times as I want. So. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I really do not know how I'm going to work this out. I think I should just, like, let's place down a door right now. Let's just, like, get down a door. Yeah, I would prefer something else, but I mean, it's the only one that we have, so. Let's get it. Again, I'm sorry if you guys hear my parents stomping in the background. It's not my fault, but you know. Do not worry. Do not fret, my dear humans. Excuse me, sir, we have a problem. These things won't grow. It's probably because they're not in the dark. That actually makes sense. Okay. We gotta get some more dirt. So let's get, I would say, a good 5 another pieces. And then we gotta get ourselves some more cobblestone. So let's quickly just do that. The little thing we got going on here. Beautiful, beautiful cobblestone. Oh, man. Absolutely perfect. And if you guys made it this far, I salute you and I congratulate you. It's going to be pretty long. It's. I'm not even sure if 2 hours is possible. We're gonna try to make it 2 hours. And people are going to be like, Sean, I'm not going to watch this. Then I'm like, you know what? You're going to have to. If you want to know the real Sean, you're going to have to watch this. Yeah, I'm actually gonna, I don't know what this, I just forgot that I have to drink every 10 minutes, fine. I lied. I'm a liar, get out of here. Okay. No, but anyways, this is gonna be like 2 minigame hours in like 1, but I'm like, no, I'm not playing minigames. I'm playing Minecraft Survival, which is even more freaking boring. Then again, you guys get to see how this all came along. It's actually pretty fun in the end. In the end, you're gonna be like, hey, it was worth watching this. you guys are probably watching like something better than this. But you know, you're gonna be proud of yourselves in the end. Like, oh man, I'm happy that I watched this video of Sean Garzone. Like, man, this is, I think my life really changed because of this video. I don't know. I know what you guys are going to say when you freaking finish or don't finish watching this video. Well, if I know PK, he's only going to watch like freaking 3 minutes. PK, if you're watching this, peace. That I don't freaking peace. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Peace. I don't know. I completely forgot all transactions of human life form signs, I swear. Sounds like I'm a robot now, or like an alien. I still haven't eaten the lollipop, which is sad, because I probably will pause in the recording and just like watch some YouTube, get that out of the way, and then just eat my lollipop while I'm doing it. So, you know, just the normal Sean. When he is not uploading videos, just watching YouTube himself. Just reminding him of his terrible, terrible freaking. Alright, okay. We have a nice little system. Not like permanent stairs, but we have some nice stairs over here. Okay, so now this is where the trickers come in a bit. Okay. So, can that reach to over there? Yes, it can. Oh, man, I think we're going to have more. Eesh. No, I don't think we're going to actually have more. I can just make the rest into slabs or something. And this is some stuff. We're already, like, at 40 minutes into the video. Man, it feels like it's only been, like, 10 minutes since I started doing this. I'm not even kidding you. It feels like 10 minutes. It hasn't even felt like 40. But I'm pretty sure it's like 11 right now. So, oh my god, I have the exact amount. Is it 11? Oh my god, it's 11. That's insanity. Man. That's your dust. Man, we're gonna like stay up till like 1 doing this. Oh my god. By that time, I'm probably gonna go insane. Which is normal of me. Don't worry. So don't be scared. Be Harry Potter. Alright. Sure. Fine. I'll pl- Oh, we don't have enough. I'm one short. Are you hitting me, Matty? Oh my god, we have to go down for just one piece of dirt. Are you kidding me? We're climbing all the way down just for one little piece of dirt. that we could just, like, sleep and stuff, but I'm, like, I'm not in the mood for sleeping right now tonight, so. So let's just fill this up. Boop. Now we can play some. There you go. Alright, hopefully these things will grow, and then we're gonna have a little farm. Great. Let's actually get myself some stairs. Some, actually, just some regular, oak plank stairs. Actually, you know what? I think tonight what I'm gonna do is just, like, do some solemn mining, to be honest. So let's just mine some cobblestone tonight. I don't think I've cooked the food yet. Like, if you guys are wondering what the thing is that, like, keeps on, like, frickin', like, on the videos, it's this little bracelet over here. So, I just stop that. So, there you go. Let's get ourselves, like, a solid stack, I would say, of cobblestone. Let's place, like, a little torch, like, right here in the middle. That's gonna be pretty good. I don't know. What should I tell you guys about? I should tell you guys about, something. Because, really, I didn't, like, when I thought of this, I'm just like, hey, let's get straight into this. It's gonna be fun. And I'm like, I didn't think about zero commentary, so. I mean, I would sing for you guys, and I love singing and stuff, but I'm like, nope. I'm pretty tired right now. I'm pretty, like, boom, I'm out. But, you know, I'm still alive. Unfortunately. So, might as well just tell you, like, stories in Colombia. So, if you guys don't know, which is probably gonna be surprising to you, or probably not surprising, is that, I don't know. I just don't know. Is that I actually had a heart surgery, when I was 6 months old. Back in 2003. So that was pretty cool. Let's see, what else? I already got a stack, jeez. What else is a crazy event that happened to me? I mean, I haven't, like, the last time I entered a talent show, and I know that this really doesn't matter to you guys at all, last time I entered a talent show was when, like, I was in first grade, and now I'm in eighth grade, and I missed, like, seven. So, I mean, I'm a pretty decent singer, so people are quite surprised why I haven't joined the talent show. You know, what can I say? I can't say anything, because, you know, alright, so let me just get some cooked pork chops, and let me feed one to my old pal Rufus. There you go, Rufy. Rufy Rufus. Ah, man. I love my dog. Alright. So, are these things, like, overpopulating yet? No, It's gonna take a bit of time. But over time, it will work. Hopefully. I'm hoping. Okay, so let's get back down here. No, but besides that, I really don't have much to share. I mean, I would tell you guys my whole life story, but, you know, it's just not one of those things that I'm right now wanting to do, you know, because it's late at night, you know? Like, when it's late at night, you're just like, what commentary, like, if I was recording with somebody, then, like, I could talk with them and everything, but I'm not, and really, I don't know. What just to do solo, I mean, survival games is easy because it's, like, really short and all that kind of stuff. But just this is, like, tremendously large. And then Egg Wars is, like, I mean, that one video was, like, extremely large, but, like, I had people to deal with, and, like, I was in fights and stuff, so, I mean, that made sense that it was a long video and that it was a long commentary. But this is just, like, why are you doing this? And I just want to play Minecraft, you know? I haven't played Minecraft Survival in a long time. I'm pretty sure Scott has gotten home by now. And I was supposed to build a house and fire a cup for the day, but I didn't. So, I'd rather just upload this video. Or record this video. This probably will be coming, going out, like, I don't know, like 3 in the morning tomorrow. Yeah, so it's gonna be a long one. But if you guys do actually watch all of this, especially Jenny Tatman, if you're watching all of this, then I salute you. I salute you. Just comment in the video in the description below if you actually made it this far. Or even just made it throughout the entire video, just tell me. Because that'd be very, very nice of you. And this actually become my center hub for just like cobblestone and stuff. So I'm quite happy that I'm getting a bunch of cobblestone. So yeah. I'm making commentary as I go. You know, like I said, nothing planned. And I just went straight into this. It's my fault. It's my flaw that I'm not doing this, that I don't have commentary set up. You know what can I do? I'm already in the recording. I'm already recording. It's already gonna be posted. So what can we do now? Okay, so we're about to just have a clear three stacks of cobble. So I suggest we like go three, and then like we just go down as your boy do. I don't know what we're actually trying to make here. We might even make this just like as a little base. Honestly, I don't know. We'll even grab some of that, sure. Yeah, okay, that's it. Great. Alright, so let's actually just place this down, like, right over here. Oh, we got 3 stacks and 8. Not that bad. We got a decent amount of cobble. Hopefully I won't be killed. Oh, no. Get my short. Ooh. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, the lag. Get the crits. I'm not getting in the crits. Okay. Alright, let's get up here. Oh, the lag on the player is not even funny. Okay. Got shot a few times. But we can easily regen ourselves with some quick cork chop. Let's actually just put our bone in here. And all our cobblestone. There you go. See if the mushrooms have grown yet. Nope. Whew. How long are we into this? 53 minutes. Jeez. I'm just like out. Already by like before the even hour has even started, the first hour, I'm already out. Oh God. Eyes are just like, you need to go to bed. The sun is rising. That's a good thing that the sun is rising. I'm pretty sure we passed the 30 minute mark. So let's actually go ourselves into game mode of one. And get ourselves a name tag. Actually, what we can do is that this can actually be called our cheaty cave. So we can just like open up in creative whenever we feel like it. And yeah, let's actually get an anvil up in here and a little name tag, and then Rufus. I don't know how to spell Rufus, but let's just try this. Let's see. I'm pretty sure. It's spelled Rufus. 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 Yeah, Rufus. I know that's not how you spell Rufus, but, you know, it's how I'm going to spell it. So, and then this can be the whole of crippling depression. Now we just throw down the cheaty items, So let's go back into game mode 0. Maybe we can name our little dog that, Rufus. Yay, okay. That's what we're doing now. Well, actually, to make it the 1 hour mark, let's just wait it out here. Actually have the Rufus thing on the dog. Let's wait out here. So, I made it this far in the survival. Quite proud of myself. We're halfway there. I gotta sing that, like, once we hit the 1 hour mark. And I'm gonna get flagged for copyright. Oh no, whatever will I do? I don't know if I showed you guys this, but my little fake play button over here. Again, I know it's horrible, the aiming on this, but there's my little fake play button. And then, of course, I have my little botany plant. Beautiful. These are actually fake flowers that I got from my school. Beautiful. I have a beautiful setup over here. And then, of course, I have my light. My powerful beam of justice. So, yeah, it's pretty powerful. Honestly, I do not know what to do. Because, I just gotta wait here 4 minutes. And, yeah, then we get the name Rufus. What can I tell you here? I mean, might as well just tell you a story. I've never been, like, a big fan of, like, dogs. Like when I was, like, little, I was never a big fan of dogs. Because I never wanted one. I wasn't, I'm not one of those kids who had, like, a billion friends when I was, like, a little kid. I wasn't that kid who had, like, a billion friends and was, like, really popular and had, like, a freaking dog that Santa gave me or whatever. I wasn't one of those kids. I was just basically the kid who just loved YouTube. Who loved Minecraft, and who just loved, you know, life in general. And honestly, now I'm sorta into, like, cats and dogs at the moment. Because just, like, a few months ago, me and Lewis were in my, in a dog shelter or whatever, and there's, like, a cute golden retriever, and I'm just, like, I'm really scared of dogs, like, even puppies, because I just don't want them to bite me, because they're, like, so ferocious. And so, I actually pet him. It's like, oh, he's so cute! Like, literally, he was so soft, so cute! And, like, we could just buy in there on the spot for, like, $100 or $1,000. And then my mom's like, no. And I'm like, well, what can we do? Because she doesn't like having a dog because, you know, it's just too much work. You know, you have to walk the dog and all that kind of stuff. And I'm not that kind of person. As much as I would love to do that, I just don't. As much as I would love to have a little companion over here, I can't. I would have, like, a dog, not a dog. I would have my own little cat, if I would. A little kitten. Because I love kittens, as you can see. I have, like, a little kitten poster over there. I love kittens and dogs all the same. I love babies. Babies. I'm basically, like, a little kid. Like, I'm basically, like, a little kid with a with, like, a big kid mind, like, with a smart mind. I'm, like, a little kid with a smart mind. And then I'm an innovator with, like, a gigantic perspective on life. So, yeah, just the little thing you guys need to know about me. Like I said, I really don't know what to commentate about. to my extent, this is, I think, going to be the longest video on the channel. I think. I'm not sure because if you're counting, Tales from the Borderlands, I mean, that was a large part. Oh, we reached to the hour! Okay, let's freaking call him Rufus. Yay, my main man Rufus. Thank God we're back in the game. Okay, so has this even grown a bit? Okay. That's a little bit of a problem. But we're gonna get used to it. So what we're gonna do with all this cobblestone is that I wanna kind of expand a bit. I wanna kind of expand. So first of all, let's get ourselves some beautiful steps. Let's get ourselves like 20 steps. I know it's a lot of steps. And then let's try to see what we can do here. So, alright. So, first of all, what we want to do is do this, and then do this. Do this, and then do this. And basically, what I'm just going to be doing this until, like, I'm out of blocks. So, this is sort of good. I literally thought I was going to just build, like, a box, and that's all, but no. Actually gonna turn into a pretty cute little station we got here. There's a creeper, and I'm kinda actually scared of that creeper over there. Cause if you guys remember, there was a creeper explosion just like a while ago. Now, this is the time in the video where I hope that Irish doesn't say, "Oh, you're not allowed to record more, Irish quit unexpectedly. Oh, I'm sorry. You don't have enough storage." You know, I don't. That's the time where we should worry about this kind of stuff. So, be wary, kids. Because if this video ends before the 2-hour mark, I will literally cry. But this little thing we got going on here is pretty big. So, what I want to do is, like, let's place this over here. Let's keep on placing this, and then we can have ourselves a little cobblestone wall over here while we're at it. And it's turning into something good. It's something good. We may or may not continue this little series we got going on. I know I started a Minecraft survival series a few months ago, but really this isn't. I'm not continuing that because I actually lost the save file. So yeah, it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. So this is like the new thing. This is the new survival. And I think we'll be continuing this, I'm pretty sure. At least I think so. Just for ourselves, you know, besides the minigame hour and besides the egg wars and the survival games, this is, not this is gonna be a long-lasting thing on the channel. And I like long-lasting, series, survival games. But, yeah, okay, we have ourselves a little cute thing over here. And, wait, I have to give Rufus a little breakfast. Here you go, buddy. Here you go. Rufus, there you go. There you go, buddy, old pal. They accidentally just, like, throw that in the chest. All right. Let's get ourselves some cobblestone walls. It's that easy to build. All right. And then, let's just put all the cobblestone in there. We have enough cobblestone, I hope. Okay, beautiful. 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 I'm pretty sure Jake and Scott are back from NASA right now. But, you know, I'm probably not even going to call them even after this video is done. Because after this video is done, I'm just going to go out. Like, I'm either just going to keep on watching more YouTube or, like, a live stream. I'm not sure, but like to my extent, I'm probably just gonna like boom, just fall to the floor. Well, not just like fall to the floor. I mean, I gotta get out of bed and like charge my computer and everything. It's charging right now, so I don't know why I'm worried. Oh God, right. That's kind of lit. We're not worried about that. Let's make a little platform over here. Of wood. We can actually go harvest some wood, so let's get ourselves a new set of sticks. So let's get ourselves like 12 sticks over here up and running. And then, yeah, let's get ourselves a little stone axe. Okay. And then, boom, boom, boom. Let's get ourselves some spruce trees. It's weird that I'm getting spruce trees, but, you know, just for the variation of my house, we're using spruce. So, let's see over here. We're gonna want to get roughly about 32 spruce. 16 for the thing that for the platform, and then 16 for, like, whatever else we need wood for. So, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to collect a sixth block. I'm not sure. Over here. There you go. Let's keep on collecting stuff. Yeah. Again, I think we're about to, like, reach 10 minutes. Yeah, like, we're at 5. At an hour and 5. So, I mean, I'm pretty decent. I'm pretty far to the video. We're halfway there, so.
Oh, we're halfway there.
Yeah. So yeah, it's gonna be... It's a long episode. I know, it's not regular timing episode. Especially, I'm gonna be doing a lot of hour-long episodes this weekend, because I'm gonna be bringing back an old series. I gotta actually continue an old series. And then a few other things, so it's pretty painful. It's sad. So, you know, we're almost at 32. We're almost at 32, so we can just, like, get out of here. Alright, we're at 30. We're at 32. Nice. That took shorter than I expected. Nice. Yay. See, this is getting easier by the second here. But I think I should get myself... I think it's right about lunchtime in the world of Minecraft. So, me and Rufus kind of, like, equate. So here you go, Rufus. And then I, like, feed him, and then... Well, good. So let's go with that. And we're going to split you in half. Hey, that was a wrap. We're going to split you in half. All right, cool. We got 64. Nice. That's a pretty decent amount. Okay, so now what we're going to do up here is that I want up here to be, like, a little balcony area, kind of. Like, a cute little balcony area over the world. Because this is a pretty good view of the world. And I like views. I think I should have, like, some decoration up here. Like, because you guys remember the flower that I got at the beginning of the episode. Might as well use that up here. That'd be a nice touch. Again, to the beautiful base that I have created. Okay. Let's probably layer this out, like, twice more. That'd be a pretty decent one. If you guys haven't forgotten, if you guys haven't remembered, actually, at the end of this, I will be doing a screenshot of everything that I have built. So yes, it'll be something, and that will be the thumbnail. I think. Well, that would kind of spoil everything. Eh. That would kind of spoil everything. I don't know. Probably I'll just do, like, a screenshot with me and Rufus. That'd be a nice thumbnail. Nice little thumbnail to end it off there. Alright, but let's not think about the end. Let's think about right now. So, let's place some torches over here. Beautiful torches. And let's get my flowers, which I'm hoping that are right here. I'm pretty sure we got one. Alright, that's, I didn't know that, actually. Alright. So, first of all, let's get ourselves a little trap door. There you go. Two trap doors, right? Oh, no. Alright, no, we need to get three. Alright. So now, let's put those back in. We need a single piece of dirt. There you go. And then we're out of here. I would collect other flowers, but to be honest, no. Just no. Alright, so let's go all the way up here. Let's place like our little flower over here. Over here. Nice. Just like a cute little quaint place to put this. And we'll have like little seats and everything. Yeah, this would be nice. There you go. That looks so pretty. How could you not like that? That's really pretty. Ugh, what a beautiful view. You even got a view of the sunrise and sunset and everything. Alright, let's see if anything new has grown. Oh, one thing has grown. Okay, we're making progress. Making progress. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna skip dinner time. How long is it? 10. Alright, we just reached 10. Oh my god, 10? 50 minutes to go. My god. It's gonna reach, like, it's gonna be, like, 12:40 when we finish this. I'm pretty sure, because, honestly, I don't know, because, like, I don't know if you could tell, but, like, I am freaking bloodshot. So, honestly, I'm just so tired. I'm just hearing, like, really loud knocks on the door. Or whatever that is. Alright. Is my wooden pickaxe dead? Okay, no, it's not. Good. Good. Good, it's not dead. Because we need that right now. There you go. Add some seats. Gonna add some signs. There you go. What a beautiful little world we're making here. Man, this is a nice little survival world. Man, I don't know why I haven't done survival in so long. It's so nice and so relaxing. Just taking a break from all the creative. So nice. Okay. Whew. One more sip of water and I'm out. I'm not gonna drink till like the end. So. Alright, let's make ourselves another little wooden chair. Oh, but we shouldn't. We should only have, like, one chair, two chairs. No, just one chair. And then... we'll make the sign. Because I don't want to waste my... Actually, I can just waste it. Yeah, this is going to be easy. Alright. So we can just do this. Make our little sign over here. Our little signs, excuse me. Yeah. Signs. Oh, we need others. Alright. Wait, just give me a moment. Okay. Okay, that's... That's kind of a bit of a problem. Okay, we're just gonna go along with that. And then that, alright. And then we got ourselves a little sign. Again. So there you go, and then there you go. But that works. There you go. Cool. That works. And then we can just place you, and then, yeah, we'll... And all I have to do is make the second stair, and then we're out. There you go. There you go. Alright. That wasn't hard. What a beautiful world. It's a beautiful world. Alright. So let's add one, like, right over here. Oh, wait, no, that wouldn't work. Alright. So let's add one, like... Yeesh. Alright, I hope I don't have to move this thing. Yeah, like, right here, and then right here. I'm pretty sure that's a good view. That's a good view. Yeah, alright. So let's spank those right there. And I think we'll even have, like, a little gateway. And then we'll say, like... Ooh, yeah, we should make, like, a little cute little entrance. Alright, let's do that. Let's do that, then. Boom. Boom. Yeah, boom, boom, boom. 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 There you go. And then, yeah, we're gonna just call this Val. Balcony. Nice! And there's outside the fence. I mean, not the fence, the gate. And I'm pretty sure we can just get a gate regularly. There you go. Let's see. Now I can make this. This is what I've been trying to make. Not trying to make. This is what I accidentally made in the very beginning. Beautiful mistakes have been remembered throughout all of history. Let's quickly take a nap before it plays on the fence. We haven't taken a nap in a while. Let's quickly check on the mushrooms. Still haven't gotten mushroom stew. And I still haven't lost a heart. Yet. I still haven't died, and that's just because I'm building. So, beautiful. Just absolutely gorgeous. Just, man, I really like what I'm doing here. Alright, so let's just get this this stuff up in here. Let's get all this in here. And I think we should get some more pickaxes. So I think I want to build a bit more off to the side or whatevs. Let's see if we can find ourselves some iron. Because I think iron is necessary at the moment. Let's try to see if we can find ourselves some iron. So in order to do that, let's kind of like dig down a bit. I wanna at least get like 3 iron so we can get some buckets so I can have a little pool. That'd be pretty cool. We can get a little cool pool. Want a little cool pool. Okay, down here. We only have 1 torch, so that was a bad mistake. Oh, I thought that was a cave. Okay. I hope I'm gonna find some awesome iron. I deleted so many files of Iris that I have recorded the minigame hour in the past weeks. And literally, I have saved up so much storage for this video. It's not even funny. Let's keep on digging forward. I want to dig forward to see if we can find any iron. Now, this is the time where I have to close up to the camera, to the face cam. Oh, we have found iron! Oh my god. Nice. Just 3. Oh no, we found more. Okay, cool. Cool. Honestly, I don't need more, so thank you very much. I would get like an iron helmet, but nah. Just want to get armor because, I mean, we really don't need to fight. So I don't see the point in fighting since I don't fight too much. Alright, so let's get up here. Up here. And up here. By the way, I'm sorry for the lag in the video and for the watermark. Oh my god, you guys probably don't even know that I have all this stuff. Oh my god. That's sad. Probably don't even know. Anyways, I gotta remove that one day. So the freaking furnace is over here. I keep forgetting. There you go. And then that can transform into a bucket, and then I'm pretty sure there's, like, a lake somewhere. Right? There's a lake somewhere. Yeah, like, right over there. It's far away. There's a closer lake. That's a lake over there. Yeah, that's a lake. Though I can see a creeper over there. Or is that just grass? That's just grass. Okay, let's get this 3rd iron ingot. Okay. Cool. This is probably going to be, like, over 2 hours now. Let's see. We're trucking through this, ladies and gentlemen. We're trucking through this. And it's going at a steady rate. I recorded this at, like, the precise time. Let's feed you, Rufus, before I go. On an adventure. As much as I would love to bring Rufus on an adventure, like, I just don't want to bring him back. Like, just, like, not bring him back, but, like, I don't want to go through the things that I have to go through. Like, the first 89 minutes of this freaking movie. I'm not even going to call it a movie, I wonder if this is, like, I was thinking of making a video called the four like the 250th video, a 250 video, and it would just be something like Jurassic. But I don't think this is gonna be my 250th video. I think I don't know. All right, so I'm pretty sure that the lake is yonder. Okay. So we're gonna go. I thought I just saw a village, but no. I thought. But that's just my mind playing tricks on me. Alright, so here's the bad part about all this. So we're gonna bring this back, and we're actually gonna do a little infinite water source kind of trick. But we gotta come back and then forth again. So it's gonna take a bit. But, you know, we can get past all this. Yeah. So, it's gonna be pretty cool. I'm sorry if I'm being repetitive here and there. But, you know, I don't know what I say and what I don't say in, like, a 10-minute span. And so, if I keep on saying things over and over, then I'm sorry. It's not my fault. You probably, like, in the recording, I mean, like, when this video actually comes out, if you guys are experiencing, like, some extreme lag or some extreme, like, oh, why is the audio, not the audio, but, like, the quality of the video just horrible? If you guys don't know, well, you probably do know, I'm not calling you freaking stupid, but if you guys do know or do not know or whatever, there's a freaking quality button that can help you with the quality. Don't even know why I'm telling you guys that. You already know, because if you're watching this channel, then why should I even told you that? Because I'm an idiot. Yes, Sean, you are an idiot. I've always been an idiot. Thanks. Oh man, that moral support was absolutely beautiful. Oh man, I don't even know what to say. All right, so let's see. Do we have slabs in here? No, we do not. So that's a very bad thing. So let's get ourselves some slabs. Some slabs, and let's put all this in here. And then, oh god, okay. How am I gonna work this out? So, let's see. So, what we wanna do is that we want to, like, place one there, then there, and then there. And then I think we're pretty much good, and then we'll just add one right there. And all I have to do is just place, like, two. And then we're good for that infinite water source. Kind of, like, frame, and then we just need to go back. We got the other bucket, and then we're fine. And then from there, I don't know what to do. So, okay, I'm pretty sure I can get myself a little steak after the second little trip we're gonna make. Okay, so let's try to take a tree shortcut, as I like the tree shortcut more. Okay, there you go. Let me just do that. Make through all of this. It's just like, it's really glitchy on my side, so like I said, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm even saying sorry. Bye. Beautiful. Beautiful! Okay. Okay, there you go. We're close. Now we just have to make it back, and then we have infinite water source. Yay! Then we can have ourselves, like, a little pool to dip in. Well, that won't be our little pool. That'll just be, like, an infinite water source that it's, like, all freaking muddy and dirty. But, you know, then we're gonna, like, we're gonna make the water cleaner. That's what we're gonna do. I completely forgot the word to make water cleaner. Or whatever. I told you, I'm recording this extremely late, so I'm just like done. My mom's just saying goodnight to me. Man, this is the part in the episode where everything's just like shutting down. Everybody just wants to go to bed. I wanna go to bed. But I just can't. I gotta finish this. Oh, man, we're almost gonna be, we're 3/4 of the way there. Oh, my gosh. The Reckoning of Sean Alexander. Alright. Let's feed myself up in here. Boom. Infinite water source. Okay. I definitely need some pork chop. We're gonna have to go hunting for some pigs. We've been good with our food, which I'm happy with. So let's quickly check on the mushrooms. So nothing really new has happened yet. Because, you know, I just want to make some old-fashioned mushroom stew. So where are we gonna make this next part of the house? Okay, I think we should make the next part of the house, like, over to here. Like, over here. So what we want to do, actually, you know what? Let's actually use this to our advantage. Let's use this balcony to our advantage. So, let's get in here. Okay, there you go. And actually, we could extend this if we wanted to. What I'm gonna do is probably, I think here. All right. I think this actually, like, right here would be a good pool, but no. I could make a ladder, and the pool could be on top of the little thingamadogger. Actually, I still gotta make a farm. So, okay. So before we make a thingamadoohawker, let's make ourselves a little farm. So we're gonna need, like, I would say roughly about 8 pieces of dirt. I don't even know why I'm saying that. It's not even a tutorial. Alright. It's not a tutorial. That'd be hilarious if this entire thing was just a tutorial. Alright, no, it's not. Alright, so, quickly, what do we need to grab from this chest? Alright, like I said, let's make ourselves a little ladder. Little tiny ladder. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. So, like that. Like so. Beautiful, bro. Okay. Oh my god, that's just enough. I just have just enough for everything in this place. Sorry, in this series. Alright. So, alright. So, we need to have space for that. We need to have space for this. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. There you go. That's practically everything. So I think how I want to build this is like just regular with the one little piece of pond in the middle. Oh my god, I don't have enough. Are you kidding me? All right, let's quickly just go to sleep. Boom. Nice. Oh man, we're about to reach the 3/4 mark. Oh my gosh. Alright, so let's quickly just get down there and get, like, 3 pieces. 3 pieces is probably all I need. Yeah, just, let's go with 3 pieces. And let's get some more seeds. Hello, I haven't killed a spider yet. That's actually really interesting. I just ran a spider. Alright, don't let the spider kill me, that'd be hilarious. Oh god, no. Thank you. Oh, now we can go fishing. Oh, now that's just spectacular. we're moving up everywhere right now. Wait. No. Rufus? 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 I still have this collar. Rufus?
You have me worried.
Alright, where is the collar now? Where's the leash? Oh my god. Don't ever do that to me again, Rufus. Please. You scared me. Alright. Okay. I think we kind of needed that little stress moment there. Alright, so can we get Rufus back up here? So come on, Rufus. No, over here. Okay, over here. Okay, now over here. Now over here. There you go, Rufus, old pal. And you gotta go over here. No. Rufus. Over here. Okay, there you go. You got it. And what you gotta do is that you have to come up here. Over here. Now, I'm gonna build a little safe bridge for you, buddy. Because I know how. Alright, no, that was not the safe bridge that I was intending to do. Okay. Rufus, come over here. Rufus, there you go. Come on, Rufus. Rufus. Come on. You know how to climb a freaking thing. There you go. This shouldn't be hard. There you go. Look at you. Come on, jump. Jump, little Rufus. Oh, you're gonna kill me. You're gonna absolutely destroy me right now. Alright, now can you come over here? Thank you. Now don't freaking move out of this place again. You had me. I swear, I've never been that worried for a dog in Minecraft ever. Oh my god. Rufus, I swear to you. I swear. So, now that we can continue our farm peacefully, without any disturbances. Sit there, I gotta let him sit. Thank you. I think we should just both have a quick pork chop over here. Okay. So that's our last pork chops for the evening, for the year. Let's check on the mushrooms. Oh yeah. Oh, instantly, just one grew right here. Nice. I don't know if that grew earlier, but it grew. Cool. All right, now let's get ourselves a little hoe. So, there you go. Okay. Whew. We haven't even made the pool yet. And then what shall we do? Yeah, then we need some more. And then we need some more wood. There you go. The sight of just me saving up all this wood and stuff is just incredible. Oh god, what was I gonna make? I wanna make a fishing rod. There you go. So now I can fish for fish. So let's organize this inventory a bit. Yeah, just like that. Alright. And let's put this and yeah. That's all we need to place. Okay, and I'm pretty sure that's all great. Okay. Now let's place our seeds down. Place all this down. Dump, dump, dump. Dum, dum. There you go. Screw this, and great. So, what I want to do is that I might as well get more of the walls, and then I'll get myself some cobblestone, just decorate it a little bit more, and then. It's like right over here, and then we'll add some light. This is, yeah, we have two farms in one. Nice. Yeah. Two farms in one nice, One nice little compact building. Yeah, we just need to get a few more cobblestone, and then there you go. And just 6 more will do fine. And then yeah, let's put all that in there, and then we're out of here. How long has it been going on? We're reaching to the 2 hour mark. Man, this is too good. This is too good to be recording. This is too good of a recording. Okay. And yeah, okay. That's pretty good. Pretty decent. And I think what I should do is just basically have the pool. Yeah, we should just have the pool on top of the very first tree that I built. That's actually a really good idea. I like that idea. Just, you know, coming up with ideas left and right here. Though I do want to use a special material for this pool. I'll use some very significant spruce of wood. Let's also use some granite. And we're gonna need a few things, but I'm gonna also take out I gotta get the pickaxe, and I'll just put everything else there. I need the sticks. All right, we're pretty good. We're pretty good here, and it's gonna take a little bit. I think the pool is honestly everything that we have to do. Yeah, so this is gonna be something. This is, we'll get like 3. Yeah, there we go. And then we need just a polished, stupid Maduger. There you go. We're using blocks up in here. You got a problem with that? Alright. Check this really quickly. I'm gonna check this more frequently. A few more have grown. It's growing slowly. Alright. Let's go over here. Over here. Alright, great. So what I want to do is that I want to kind of have like a nice little spectrum over here. Nice. A solid 9. Man, that's a pretty big number there. Just 9. Alright. And then what we want to do is that we want to have like a nice little kind of thing around it. There you go. That looks good. That looks partially good. Yeah, in a way. Let's honestly just build that up real there. Yeah. And then we'll have like a little entrance. So let's quickly shift through all of this. And then let's get ourselves a little fence gate. I said I'm going insane. I'm going insane, people. I think we're about to reach 12. I think it's already 12, people. It's already 12. And I just checked like 3 minutes ago. Time is going so slow right now for me. Feels like I'm saying 100 words per minute. 8, there you go. Okay, and now all we need to do is the simplest part. Wait, where's the bucket? Oh, it's in here. Alright, so yeah, and then we still need that. Alright. So let's fill this little thing up. I might continue this to be like a weekly / monthly thing. I'm not sure how often I want to do this. But it is a nice break from all the servers and all the Fire Cup. I actually like it. Just the solo Survivor series by myself. No one has to tell me like what house should I build or whatever. It's just a nice little thing, nice little relaxation. And I bet you guys can agree with me. Like it's a nice little relaxation from everything that I've had on the channel. So It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Pretty decent. Okay, so of course we have to crouch. The pool. I like this pool over here that I'm building. Night. Wait, okay, there's still one little part over there. There's still like a few little parts that I need to fix. Whoo! There you go. And that's nice because you also have like a little diving board where you can get into the pool. Like into the infinite water source. Okay. There you go. And then we just gotta fix that up. Oh, I guess we don't have to fix it up. Okay, cool. Cool. Whew. Man. Let's also add some torches over here on the sides of our little farm. This is my little sanctuary, my little tree sanctuary. Man, I can't believe we made it this far in the video. I can't believe that we've done this much. Let's take a nap. We're almost done. We literally have 20 minutes left until this thing is done. Oh my god. Okay. Just do that. Let's get all that good. Okay. And I honestly think, let's just go fishing. I'm gonna go fishing. I'm in the mood to fish. Just wait here. Just a normal fishing day. Just like, if you made it up to this point, just like, take a deep breath. Just remember all the things that we've done. And just appreciate. So you can even freaking hear the yawning. I'm like, I'm almost done with my own commentary. Let me actually just go and get some not shrimp. Let me get some pigs. I haven't seen a freaking pig in ages. I swear. I've just been in that house, just like, I've been in my house, just doing like all the decoration. Oh, there you go. Whoa. There you go. Now we found the freaking valley of pigs. All right. There you go. I just gotta remember where my house is, or else I'll be screwed. Boom, 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 boom. Honestly, I don't think I need that much food anymore. Because the 2 hours are about to end. When I started making this, at the beginning of this video, I'm just like, no, this isn't going to be 2 hours. But it's going to be 2 hours. And that's a pretty big feat for me. My god. 2 hours. Oh my god. 2 freaking hours. Man, sitting in this chair for 2 hours. I think we're pretty good on food. Man, like I said, if you guys have watched this far, just give yourselves like literally a pat on the back, because it's hard to go through all of this. It's like it's hard to watch this long of a video. I'm not even gonna watch this. Like after this, I'm probably gonna just watch like the Oxcast or another channel, I don't know, probably even Preston, don't even know. So I'm just, like, honestly, I'm gonna be one of those people, like, I was planning to do so much tonight, but I'm just like, this is the only thing I'm doing. But I forgot to do that. Might as well just get myself an iron sword, probably next time, if there even is a next time. Okay, got some food. I'm gonna get one to Rufus first. Rufus. Rufus, old chap. We're so close to the end of this, yet so far. Oh, we already have our first piece of wheat. Oh, thank God. The farm is prospering. Yes. Prosper farm. Farm. Alright. Let's have a little chest up here, too. There you go, just a little chest to put all the wheat in. go. And you know what's, you know, I just remembered this. The chest that I'm using right now is the starter chest at the beginning of this. Holy hell. That is... that is insane. That is... wow. I just realized that that's the starting chest. Oh my god. No freaking way. Alright, let me just break this with my sword. I know, I didn't bring my pickaxe. I'm an idiot. God. I have literally... Now let's put my my weed in there. Nice. We're almost done. We're 15 minutes away from the 2 hour mark. Oh my gosh, I honestly don't know what to do. People are gonna ask me in the future, Sean, what did you do on the last 15 minutes of your video? Of like this longest freaking video of all time. Now I'm gonna say, you know what? I went just like admiring it. Just admiring whatever, like everything we've done, everything I've done throughout this entire video. It's incredible. Like, it's an incredible feat that I've accomplished. Like, when you look at this, and you're probably thinking, wow, this is, like, really small. I could have built this in, like, 3 minutes. But when you, like, when you see how long it took and how much effort it took in the world, it's just, like, what? Like, that's just crazy. Okay, so what we're gonna do here. I'm gonna drop down this creeper. Oh, he blew up. I knew it. But it's okay. Alright. Hopefully, Rufus didn't die. Alright, so. Let's have ourselves. We need to build a proper staircase one day. That one day is not today. Okay. So, I think that also deserves... another little, cooked pork chop. Boy. There you go, another one. You have one, Rufus, too. Right. I'm still trying to figure out what the thumbnail of this is gonna be. Let's just do some old-fashioned fishing. Man. Minecraft survival for 2 hours. I had, like, 5 hour calls and all that kind of stuff, but just, like, recording a video for 2 hours, I still have that little bit left. I haven't drank any yet. I'm waiting for the hour to... Oh! Got rotten flesh. That's funny. I guess we're just fishing. I mean... Hey, I gotta actually fish. That's cool. Man... I'm so proud of myself right now. Let's see what else I can get. Bum, ba-dum. I'm not gonna sing. As much as I would love to. No, just no. I'm waiting for something. What else can I do? I check on the farm. I'm downstairs. Oh my god. Nothing's changed. So. It's gotta admire everything. Let's go to the balcony and just like admire everything. It's so small. It's so small, but so... Like, there's been so many memories in just this, like, little house. And just this little thing that I built. I've had so many memories. I haven't died once on Minecraft Survival for 2 hours. Oh my god. This is just absolutely insane. Like I said, you probably guys can't even see my hotbar right now, which is sad. Man, I swear, I'm just gonna cry at the end of this. I'm ready, the tears are, ready to come out, because... Man, this is just a large feat for this channel. 10 minutes left. I just don't know. I only stopped once during this video, and that was at the 30-minute mark. God. Oh, my God. I just want to say, whoever has made it up to this part, I just salute you. If you've had popcorn or, any type of chocolate or candy or whatever during this entire video, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you had enough. If you had, any soda or, any water while you're watching this, I hope you enjoyed it. The video's not done yet. We still have a few more minutes, but, I cannot believe this. Like I said, I came in here just like, hey, I'm gonna make a 2-hour video. It's gonna be fun. But, you get attached to a video so much that you just don't want to let it go. But you have to let it go. Man. I've literally been sitting in this chair for an hour and a half. And then, bring my headphones. I'm pretty sure at the beginning of this, it was the informative video, not this video, what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't believe this. I cannot believe that I have attempted that I have achieved the greatest feat on this channel. I've done an hour of videos, but this is the topper. Let's check on the farm real quick. Nothing yet. Rufus, how you doing, buddy? Are you doing good? I'm gonna feed Rufus a bit. Okay, let's feed him a bit. There you go. Let's get some more wheat, hopefully. There's no more wheat. Alright. I guess we should just go fishing. Honestly, I don't know what else to say. I gotta have the perfect view for this. Yeah. It's a really good view for just fishing. We're gonna wait. It's probably gonna be a little bit over 2 hours, because I'm not sure the exact time when it's gonna hit. I don't have a timer or anything, but, I'm surprised that Iris has survived this long. I haven't recorded a 2-hour video, a full 2-hour video, since July of last year. And that was just a mini games. But I never even uploaded it. I just recorded it. Oh my god. No, I see Rufus. Rufus? Rufus. Sit, buddy, old towel. Aw. Oh god, I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm really emotional right now. I'm a very emotional person, and, oh my god, oh my god, I just, 2 hours, I gave myself 2 hours thinking that I was gonna build a mansion, and I built, I didn't build a mansion, I built, memories today. I built memories tonight, and I hope you guys did too. Man, I don't know if anything's grown yet. I'm just waiting for more growth on this thing. See if I can fish a bit more. Is there anything? Anything that's worthwhile. Nope. But, like, right here. That'd be the spot for fishing. Let's see. Just waiting here. Now, I mean, I might as well just take the thumbnail. Yeah, just take the thumbnail. Like, as right there. No. Like, it has to be, It has to be, like, yeah, like that. Now let's get an F1 mode. F1. And let's let's just do it already. Is it good now? Is it good? Is everything good? Did I take the photo? Oh, no, I didn't. All right. So F1, then F2, then F1. And then F5, and then we're good. I'll open that once we're done. Man, 4 more minutes until it ends. Oh my god. Like, I'm literally getting goosebumps. Let's sit on the porch. Ah, you know what? I gotta bring Rufus with me. I know I said I wouldn't bring him anywhere, but I need to bring him. These last few moments of this 2-hour episode. Rufus! You dog. Alright, come on. Come on, Rufus. Get up here, you old musket. Alright. Now, I do not have your thing, Madaber. But, let's just sit here. Man. Let's just sit here. What was I thinking when I said I wanted to make this? What was I thinking? Was I thinking that I was actually going to do this? I don't know what I was thinking, but I did it. I don't think I would feel any emotion towards this at the end. Oh my god. Can we just get, like, a moment of silence? You guys probably, like, are like, Sean, relax. It's just a world. But I'm like, for people who have actually watched the episode, who have actually paid attention to the episode, they're probably like, man, this is crazy that I can't believe I watched this all. And if you did, then great. If you skipped it, then great. Whether or not, yeah, we're waiting on the last minute. Man, we're gonna count down. Oh my god. Okay, so once it reached to, like, 40, or, like, 30, of, like, the 59th minute, then I can just say, thank you, guys. Oh, my God. I'm literally about to cry. I'm supposed to be a man. I can't be a man for this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this 2-hour long video of Minecraft Survival, where we went on an enormous journey. We got a dog. We built a beautiful base starting from just like a simple tree. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, do whatever you do. and have a great night, have a great weekend. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and...